All right, guys, these are my batteries for the review. Okay, over here, I have the SunFit battery, deep cycle AGM battery. I use this for a year. And I also use this for a year, SunTest GEL battery, 12 volts, 100 amp hour. All right, now let me start with this guy here. After 1 year of actively using SunFit deep cycle AGM batteries, depth of discharge, I was discharging at 50%. I was making sure I don't go beyond 50%, then I recharge. These batteries are still as good as brand new. I checked them, I used them, they're still working fine, very well, no problem. Now, over to this guy here, SunTest GEL battery. After 1 year of using this battery actively, not going beyond 50% depth of discharge, this battery right here has started misbehaving. It quickly charges up and quickly discharges. It doesn't last anymore. But this one right here, the SunFit battery still works very well. Very, very well. No problems. The SunTest battery is already discharging very fast. And I don't understand. It just runs out of power quickly. One other thing I noticed with this SunTest battery, look over here. You can see that the nut on the top is already getting rust, like it's already corroding. And the negative terminal, this nut. And the negative terminal is already getting rust. I don't know why that happened to this SunTest. It happened with SunTest and the black points. The red one is still very perfect with no problems. But for the SunFit battery, both terminals are still very clean. Very clean and as good as new. So, if you're in Nigeria and you want to do AGM battery, low budget that works very well, maintaining it, of course, at 50% depth of discharge, I will advise you to get SunFit. No matter the marketing, sales, whatever you see for SunTest, my advice, you, my viewers, don't use this guy. Don't use SunTest. Just 1 year with proper maintenance, 50% depth of discharge, and it's already misbehaving. It's not working well at all. But this year, after 1 year, works very well. As a matter of fact, this still works like brand new, while this is already gone. So thank you all for watching. These are 100 amp hour batteries, lead acid batteries, two different make and manufacturers. My review of SunFit and my review of SunTest. After 1 year of active use, this is still working very well. SunFit is still very good to go and perfect. This is gone. It's not working well at all. It discharges very fast. All right. So thank you guys for watching. I hope this has been able to help you in some way. Please like, share, comment, and most importantly, have a nice day.